now the shortstop, Ha-Sung Kim.
The shortstop, Ha-Sung Kim.
And a pitch. Foul ball there. And the 0-1. Ground ball left side. Sends it across to first. One out in the top of the first. Here's a big power threat. Kyle Manzardo. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Snell, in his eighth season, he features a four-seam fastball, a curve, a changeup, and he works in a slider.
2-0.
Pitch in the dirt, and that's ball two.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away, you get the feeling as a hitter that the pitcher's afraid of you, that he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here.
Taylor drifts towards it. Two down.
Boy, that was a hanging breaking ball right there. I think he tried to do a little bit too much. Sometimes those eyes can get really big. I think his swing broke down as well, and that's what caused him to pop it up.
Byron Buxton stands in here, takes ball one low. In the air, right field. O'Neill has this one sized up. Makes the catch in and goes. Back here at the friendly confines. And here's the first baseman, Kyle Manzardo. Here comes a pitch. On the ground, out to short. Gets it to first. And a quick out number one. And the batter will be the shortstop, Derek Jeter.
Talk about being able to dial up the velocity. That first baseman over there might need a little pad inside that first baseman's mitt.
One down, base is empty. On the ground, and it goes just foul. Kicks and deals. Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and there's two away. Paul O'Neill digs in now. And first offering is fouled off. Two outs, base is empty. On the ground, right side. The throw to first, and it's a 1-2-3 inning. Here at Wrigley Field, new inning getting started. Now the left fielder, Rafael Palmeiro, and a pitch. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
This is one of the most successful hitters we've seen in baseball, Boog. Palmeiro is a guy who can produce hits and swing for power, and he does it consistently.
Oh, diving stop. The throw, it's there, and that's a great play. Whit Merrifield up to the plate. Ground ball up the middle. Jeter on the run, sent it over to first. Two up, two down. So digging in, Roberto Clemente.
Good fade and sinking action in that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over. Clemente. This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Base hit. So he gets on base and keeps it going.
He really shot that one down the right field line and somehow found a way to keep it from slicing foul. One thing that was great about the approach, his head was down all the way through the pitch, and that's how you do it.
Brendan Donovan, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. On the ground to third. On the run, throw to first, and that'll do it. Bottom of the second, Chris Taylor down. Gausman back to work. Hauls it in, and there's one away.
That swing right there tells me he's seeing the ball pretty well. I know it didn't produce a hit, but he made solid contact, and that's all you're looking to do anytime you're at the plate.
Mickey Mantle down the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Next offering is in for a strike.
Looks like a really good fastball today. You can hear that catcher's mitt popping. Looking forward to hearing a lot of that one in this one.
Kim fires over to first. And that quickly, two away. And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. That misses the zone, and that's ball one.
One and zero.
Second inning here, no score. Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. Struck him out looking. All set for the start of the inning. Gary Sanchez at the plate. The wind of the pitch. That one fouled off. In today's game, you look at exit velocity as a measure of process. And if guys are hitting the ball hard, eventually the results usually follow. Gary Sanchez, he is a guy that hits the ball hard. Out towards right center field. And that one hops the wall. The throw into second, and that's a leadoff double.
He was over that one. Put a really nice balanced swing on it, and when you can rope one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that one.
And the pitch. Way inside, gets out of the way. Top of the third, no score. Trying to move him over here. Taylor. And that's a bunt single. That was placed perfectly. So up next, Ha-Sung Kim. He was late there, strike one. Runners at the corners, nobody out. We're here in the top half of inning number three. Back to the mound. It hit him. Safe at first, and now we'll check on the lefty. Hope he's all right. On the north side of Chicago, John Ciambi and Chris Singleton, and now Kyle Manzardo. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. Bases loaded, nobody out. And fouled off.
Need a strikeout, and you need a ball perhaps on the ground for a double play or get yourself a pop-up, something, but you've got to make some pitch.
Swings, throw it, and that's a strikeout. Here's Byron Buxton. Golden opportunity right here. Hit on the ground, might be two. Over to second for one. Throw to first, but he beat it. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Rafael Palmeiro. Grounded out his first time up, and there he goes. Fall off foul. Marte, the runner at third. Buxton at first, two out of the inning. Big swing and a miss.
No ball, two strikes.
There. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch you could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. Swing and a miss. Nice changeup. Rolled over to third. Taylor whips it to first. That ends the inning. Welcome back to the ballpark. Here's the second baseman, Ha-Sung Kim. swing, and that ball smashed out of line. Palmeiro puts it away, one away. And now the DH, Chili Davis. That first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. That one misses, and the count is one and one. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
One and two is the count.
Fights it off. He'll see another.
You can see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. Two outs. Base is empty. Josh Gibson stepping in now. And first offering is fouled off.
That missed. That's the ball.
Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
One and two.
Bounce to third. Donovan. Rolls across the diamond. Three up, three down. Inning. Back here with my pal Siggy, and now the right fielder, Roberto Clemente. That one off the bad part of the bat, just a lazy fly ball. And that'll fall for a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Well, those kind of lucky soft hits. Make you smile. Totally tied up with that inside pitch. Got to it late and deep in the zone, but he got the bat on plane enough to fight it off the other way.
He's safe on with a bunt single. And Gary Sanchez at the plate. Doubled in his first AB. In the air, out towards left center. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Here's Ketel Marte, a switch hitter batting right. Fouled off. He was late. The pitch. And that one fouled off. 0-2 now. Gets a piece and stays alive. Two on, one out. That one way outside, and the count is one and two. That's a little bit low. And here it comes. And down on strikes he goes. Two down. Now it's the shortstop, Ha-Sung Kim. One for two. This one in the air, right field. Bounces over the wall and foul ground, and it's an automatic double. A run comes in the play. Manzardo, the next to hit, takes outside. Second and third, two down. And the 1-0 misses low.
Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations.
Now this is blasted. Way back there, on its way. A gigantic blast. It's 6-0. Hard on the ground to first. He steps on the bag. That'll end the inning after a lot. Bottom of the inning. Stepping in the long ball threat, Kyle Manzardo. Swing and a miss. Strike one.
Not a lot of people know this, but this isn't the only Wrigley Field in MLB history. You know, when the league expanded and added the Los Angeles Angels in 1961, they played their first season at a stadium in L.A. called Wrigley Field, which had been the home of the minor league team of the same name.
Fouls one off. 2-2. Right-hander kicks deals. And down on strikes. One out. Now digging in, Derek Jeter. He struck out swinging in his first at bat.
That's foul.
On the ground to the left. Just foul. One down, base is empty. He goes down looking.
The right fielder, number
20. Paul O'Neill will hit next. Grounded out his first time. He swings and fouls one off. Two outs. And then a foul ball. Left-hand hitter waits. This one popped up. Kim makes the catch, and the inning is over. Back here at Wrigley Field, here's the left fielder, Rafael Palmeiro. Swing and a pop-off in foul ground. One up, one down. Now here is Whit Merrifield.
Second base, Whit Merrifield.
Up the middle, Kim. In plenty of time to first, and the first two set down in the top of the fifth. And now, Roberto Clemente. Out to short, Jeter. Zips it across. That takes care of Clemente. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. And we're back, ready to go for the last half of the inning. And stepping in is the speedy Chris Taylor. And takes low for ball one.
You know, this group of hitters, they're not going to be happy with the at-bats they've been having so far. We're in the back half of the game, and they're still searching for a base runner. He's been great out there on the mound, no doubt. But it's also been a disappointing performance at the plate to this point.
Liner, and that should be extra bases. Taylor races for second, and it's a leadoff double for their first hit of the game. Stepping in, Mickey Mantle. He's 0 for 1. And there's one down.
And as we get deeper, it's not going to get any easier. These at bats are going to feel more and more desperate with every out the rest of the way.
Bellinger now at the plate as he swings through strike one. Man at second. Bounce to the left side. And foul ball. And a curve is down and in.
1-2.
Foul ball still, 1-2 count.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
In the dirt. Sanchez fires over to first, and Bellinger is out.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Kim, the next to hit, takes ball one. Runner at second, two down. Last half of inning number five. Runner breaks for third. And a foul ball. Runner on the go again. Pitch is high. Out at third. And that ends the here at Wrigley Field. And now Brendan Donovan. And it's fouled away.
Well, these guys doing a good job at the plate with runners on base, and that can be a key difference maker in the game. With runners in scoring position, they've come through more than 50% of the time, and you can see the damage it's created on the scoreboard. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive.
The new pitcher in the game, Jason Adam.
I think it's got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it. But he's got to find a way, because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score.
Line drive caught.
put a really good swing on that pitch and hit the ball hard. You know, line drives won't always find a hole, but the more you can hit the ball like that with good exit velo, the better off you're going to be in the long run.
Marte tries to check his swing. Now a look to third, and he held up. The 1-0. Fouled off left side. Righty to the plate. Sliced hard, but foul down the left side. The pitch. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. There goes the runner. Now he breaks his bat. In there safely. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Ha-Sung Kim. Little chopper rolls foul. And the righty deals. That one fouled off. Adam, he's kind of a prototypical bullpen arm in today's game. Electric stuff that results in a ton of strikeouts in a tough spot like this. That is a big time benefit. Runner on the move. Foul ball still 0-2.
As a hitter, when a guy like this comes into the game, you feel like he's standing on top of you, and it's just attack mode coming right at you, expecting to get a swing and miss.
And that one is lifted in the air. O'Neill settles under it and makes the catch. Runner tagging from third. He scores on the sack fly, and they're pulling away up by 7 now. And now the first baseman, Kyle Manzardo. And first offering is fouled off. 2 outs. That one lifted to left. Bellinger sizing it up. And that's the third out. Bottom of the sixth inning. Now it's the second baseman, Ha-Sung Kim. Swings through that one.
Well, every pitcher wants run support, and having a lead is nice, but it can be challenging for some pitchers. I think keeping the mindset to attack instead of trying to be too fine and have too much finesse, go after hitters and get quick outs.
Here's the 0-2. Good eye right there.
It's a good take.
1-2.
In the air, right field. And there's one down. And the batter now, Chili Davis. 0 for 1. He struck out swinging last time.
Ball,
and that's outside. And that is ball one. Missed.
Probably looks more focused at the plate and working the count after that first at bat strikeout.
That one the other way. Calls it in, 2 away.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
Gibson at the plate now as he chases after that one. 2 down, nobody on. Here in the bottom of the sixth. Left field, way back there. That one back. Into the bleachers and gone. And they've got their first run. It's 7-1. So the batting order turns over. Now at the plate, Kyle Manzardo. Swing and a miss. 0-1.
No ball. 1 strike.
And that one wrapped foul. Hits and misses. It's a strikeout. Back here at the friendly confines. And now the center fielder, Byron Buxton. New arm out of the bullpen, Joe Nathan.
And we all know about his slider. It's just filthy, man. And one of the better ones in the game, I'd say. Spin rate's very high, and it just breaks a ton.
Puts it in the air out towards left center. Jeter hauls it in, and there's one away. Now the left fielder, Rafael Palmeiro.
Really nice job to get your first out of the ball game.
That one ripped. O'Neill makes the grab, and there are two outs. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the second baseman, Whit Merrifield. Two down, nobody on. Check swing, went around. No balls, two strikes.
0-2.
Ground ball right side. Whips it to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning.
It's time for the traditional 7th inning.
And welcome back to the ballpark. Set for the last half of the seventh. Now the number two hitter, Derek Jeter. Line drive and a base hit.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Center field. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Back-to-back singles. You'll often hear the phrase short to it, long through it. And that's a great example of it right there. Got the barrel in the hitting zone early, squared it up with the well-timed swing, and came away with a beautiful line drive into center field.
And the pitch. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Gets him to chase after that one.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good.
Now a blast to left center. Way back there. On its way. Out of here. And they close the gap. It's 7-4. Digging in is the switch hitting outfielder, Mickey Mantle. Rocketed out towards right center. Get there, and now maybe extra bases. Buxton returns it to the infield, and they hold him at second. Maybe this is going to be the moment they start the comeback.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Nice line drive to the pole side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
Got him on the off-balance throw, and one away in the bottom of the seventh. Now it's the second baseman, Ha-Sung Kim. First that pitch, and he just misses.
1-0.
Out to short. Kim sends it to first. Out number two, and another run comes in. Now it's the DH, Chili Davis. Pitch misses inside, and it's 1-0.
Well, a really rough inning out there on the mound. And this is one of those where you learn a lot about a guy's toughness and his ability to turn the page and keep pressing forward.
The other way, Donovan. Slings it across, and they're happy to just get off the field after that frame.
Yeah. Ooh, that ain't no whip. Yeah, you.
And we're back. Now, Roberto Clemente.
The right hand. Roberto.
The right-hander back to work. Foul ball. The 0-1. That one pushed foul. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. Donovan popped up to the left into foul ground, hauls it in for the out. Here's Gary Sanchez now, 1-for-3. That one misses in the dirt. Two down, nobody on. And we're at the top of the eighth. Swing and a miss as he was late.
1-1.
On the ground to short. Throws to first. And it's a 1-2-3. Back here with my pal Siggy. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Leading off, Josh Gibson.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please.
And a pitch. That's the third, and that chance handled. Here's the tag, and he's out. So digging in, Kyle Mansardo. 0-for-3 with two strikeouts and a ground out. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one.
0-1.
Base is empty, one away. Here the bottom half of the eighth inning. Merrifield. And a couple of quick outs.
A couple of pitches and a quick out.
So two down now, and here is Derek Jeter. Tosses to first. Three up, three down. Here at Wrigley Field, all set to start the ninth in this one. Ketel Marte up to the plate. Edwin Diaz on a pitch here.
Power slider guy move. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement, so it's tough to pick up.
And he deals. Swings through that one for strike one.
Power relievers one after another coming out of the bullpen these days. Got to be ready for that first pitch heater.
They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. And that one is in the dirt. And the count 2-1. Out towards left center. Bellinger sizing it up. Makes the grab, one away. And now the shortstop, Ha-Sung Kim. Out to short. To first. Two out. Two outs, base is empty. Kyle Mansardo, the next to hit. Foul ball there. Line to left, and there's a hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going. Now he'll turn for second. Not in time. He's got a double.
Having a really nice game here. That's his second extra base hit. I'll tell you. Man, it's such a good feeling when you smoke the line drive into the gap like that. I mean, sure, home runs.
He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. Back here in Wrigley Field, all set for the bottom of the ninth. Now it's the right fielder, Paul O'Neill. There's a swing and a miss.
0-1.
Swings through that one for strike two.
0-2.
And he grounds one to the right side. Merrifield, the first in time. And they get the leadoff man in the ninth. Here's the third baseman, Chris Taylor. He's already homered here in this one. High fly ball out of the left center field. Kim takes it in for the out. Out number two. So they're down to their final out. Here's the center fielder, Mickey Mantle. And that one fouled off.
Have you ever caught a foul ball as a fan?
Only as a broadcaster, not as a fan. You? Buxton sprinting after it. And that is the ball game. A 7-5 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outside.